Well, one person is dead after crashing into an Independence business yesterday. That crash happened near Nolan Road and 35th Street early yesterday morning. Police have now identified the driver as 18-year-old Joshua Snowbarger. Officers say he lost control of his car while traveling south on Nolan. He veered off the side of the road and into a fast food restaurant. Snowbarger died there at the scene. And a car crash in Chicago.